Michelle Sargent at the NASCAR Speedway.
Darrell, how did you get into racing?
Oh, well, my dad bought a motorcycle, and the guy that fixed it up for him, Chris Rogers, he raced go-karts at Concord Speedway in Concord back at home. And he invited us out one race, and me and my dad were sitting in the stands watching the races. And I said, the kids my age that were racing have a good time. So my dad asked if I wanted to do it. It's a new sport. So I'm like, sure. So I dropped basketball and racing.
You dropped basketball?
Yeah, I played basketball for 5 years.
And how'd you get into racing?
Yeah, well, actually, my dad raced go-karts when he was a kid. He raced cars when he moved to the States from Columbia. So he got me a dirt bike when I was little. That's actually how I started out. And so I used to ride dirt bikes all over the place. And once I started doing jumps and stuff, he made me quit, and he got me a go-kart for Christmas when I was 7 years old. So ever since then, I've been going at it.
Okay, and one last question for both of you guys. As two young male minorities, what is your advice for other minorities in getting into the sport?
Keep your head on straight. Never give up on anything. If you want to join in NASCAR, keep your head on. Never say never.
And basically Darrell covered it. You know, if you have a dream, you know, no matter what it is, if it's racing or whatever else it is, but just stick to it and work at it hard enough. And if you work at it hard enough, you know, eventually you have a good chance of making it. So just stick with your dream.
And don't let anybody say you can't do it.
Yeah, absolutely.
Great. Thank you, guys. Good luck with it.
Thank you.
Do your own math and learn from the stuff that you are missing. Create your own path with your own vision.